Divine?
Divine spirit.
Mother says, if you are sincere. If you are sincere. Sincere means I have told already. That what you are within, you are without. Okay. First, right attitude will come to you. Right attitude means without knowing divine will, whatever you do, unknowingly you will fulfill His will. That is called right attitude. And this is the first stage. When you sincerely do your work, sincerely means there is no pretensions in your life. What you believe, you simply try to follow. If mother said something, since you believe mother, don't pretend yourself saying that, oh, motherless said that, but I believe this. Don't pretend this double standard, you don't do. If mother said means that is true, I have to do. Because you want to listen divine will, at least what she has said in the book, you should listen now. Then only divine will come. So you should not pretend. This pretension will not help. Then what will happen? Unknowingly, whatever you are doing, after so many years you will know that that was divine will done through you, but you don't know. Knowledge will come afterwards. First action will be started through you. That is why mother was asked, how will I know the divine? Mother said, try to become the divine, then you will know the divine. So becoming the divine is sincere practice. Everybody can do. Then he will start doing right things without knowing. After so many years, he will know consciously that it is the divine will. That is in the last phase of sadhana, you will know. But previous to that, you will do right things if you are sincere.